Sepinkun. Sepinkun, as my teacher would consider it, as a, like a Buddha set. It's a form, a short form, consists of short movements, but the basic movements in there takes you into the longer form. In the Chinese way, they say short form, quickness, crisp, fast. That's what the short forms are.